Charlie? You called just in the nick of time, buddy. Looks like we got a blown fuse
anytime soon.
I'm gonna bang for him tonight, probably around 10:30 or something.
It's crazy to me.
I'm gonna hang out.
I traded all my garbage pail kids.
Well, that was stupid. So, Charlie Kelly, nice to meet you.
Look, how are you doing, man?
He knows my name!
What? Here's the thing, though.
About cancer.
I don't have it. What?
This is all Charlie's fault.
I'm gonna kill him.
My friend here pushed me in front of a moving car. That's a big deal. Did you shoot me, Dennis?
And go hang with those other two burnout losers. Yeah, go ahead. You know what your problem is, buddy? You got no allegiance.
We're here for 2 days.
It works out, okay?
I understand the rules. And I'm gonna shred.
Charlie! You think you have all the power?
What kind of clean fire are you talking about?
What kind of cream pie are you talking about?
It's raw.
Mr. Kelly, you have the most wonderful sense of
humor. I shouldn't still be drinking.
He's a god.
You think you're a god?
Had it, man!
You did not have
it! We don't know shit about chicks, man!
We don't know shit about chicks!
Yeah.
Well, guess what, bro? The waitress is getting married, so suck on that!
Charlie, calm down. It's gonna be fine.
This ought to be a wrench. Much, much worse.
Can I give you some advice?
Nothing wrong with that.
I am the god of my home universe, Charlie.
That's what I want to do.
With everything that I have.
Get him, Charlie! Get him!
Something much, much worse. You're gonna have to beg Max, man.
Step for a hit and run.